Founding fathers knew this thing. Our country didn't need a king. They decided by mutual consent that America needs a president. Since 1789, we've elected 45. So here's a list that Rex devised to help recall these American times. George Washington was first. He was the father of our nation. John Adams, Thomas Jefferson, who penned the Declaration. Then Madison, Monroe, John Quincy Adams, then come seven. His nickname was Old Hickory, his real name's Andrew Jackson. Then Buren, Harrison, Tyler, Polk, then came Zachary Taylor. Fillmore, Pearson, James Buchanan, Lincoln was our savior. Abraham Lincoln, the great emancipator, scholar and a gentleman, he made our country greater. Johnson and Ulysses, Grant, Hayes, Garfield, Arthur, Cleveland. Ben Harrison was 23rd, the voters brought back Cleveland. Then McKinley got the job, Roosevelt stood ready. His face is on the Mount Rushmore, and we know him best as Teddy. Beloved by the children everywhere, his name is on the teddy bear. William H. Taft, Woodrow Wilson, Warren Harding, Coolidge and Hoover, that's 31 since starting. Franklin D. Roosevelt, cousin to old Teddy. When things got tough, he had the stuff to keep our country steady. 34 was Harry Truman, next came Eisenhower. Then John Fitzgerald Kennedy, our country was in power. Ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. Ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. After JFK came LBJ, Nixon, Ford, and Carter. Reagan saw the wall come down, he wasn't one to barter. We called him Dutch and he stood tall. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall. Texas gave us George H. Bush, we'd call him George Bush Sr. Then Bill Clinton took the reins and made our budget leaner. Senior son George W., faced with the devastation of 9/11, led us through and comforted the nation. Obama called for hope and change, he spoke with great persuasion. His election was a most historical occasion. Donald Trump has made the jump from businessman to POTUS. He sealed the deal, he made it real, now forward he will lead us. Our list is now at 45, leaders of our nation. Election season's come and gone, a media sensation. Now it's time we work as one, come together, get things done. Feel the pride, show respect for our brand new president. We'll be right back.